Well, the Australian Army has just been given the keys to a very big brand new toy, the first of the latest generation of armoured utility vehicles. Rob Morrison has this report.
Well, it's been hailed a momentous occasion, the Australian Army officially given the keys to its first Boxer Combat Reconnaissance Vehicle. There was a ceremony before a signing of contracts. This is a serious escalation in the firepower for the Australian Army, the Boxer CRVs replacing the older ASLAV vehicles. A contract worth $5 billion, the Australian Army has ordered 211 of the Boxer CRVs.
The Boxer and the soldiers that crew them will be a key component of Army's contribution to an agile and potent Australian Defence Force of the future.
It provides way better crew survivability and protection, so it means we're safer when we go out on operations or even on exercise here in Australia.
There are questions, however, still about exactly what percentage of the Boxer CRVs will be made and manufactured here in Australia. Some of the biggest questions around the use of Australian steel. The first 25 of the vehicles are being made and manufactured in Germany by Rheinmetall.
The Australian company is undergoing certification by the German government, and they are on track to be certified. And once that certification is achieved, then it will be Australian steel for the remaining of the boxes.
This first vehicle will now be taken away for testing. The Australian Army is expected to have its hands on all 211 of the vehicles by 2026.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great 9 videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.